Do you want to clear TPM but thinking whether it is safe to clear TPM when reinstalling or resetting Windows? Then you are at the right place, as here is all you should know before clearing TPM. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. TPM, or Trusted Platform Module, is a technology designed to provide hardware-based security-related functions to the supported devices. You may need to clear the TPM to fix some issues on your computer system. Clearing TPM can result in data loss and other complications. That's why it's always the last option for Windows 11 users. Moreover, you should also follow some precautions before performing this action. Apart from fixing some issues, you can also clear the TPM before performing the clean installation of Windows 11. But it is safe to clear TPM when reinstalling or resetting Windows 11. Let's see. Situations when you can clear the TPM. 1. When Windows is unable to initialize TPM. Windows automatically initializes TPM. When it fails to do so, you will see this message. The TPM could not be initialized. You can follow this link for more details. To fix this error, you can clear the TPM. After this, the TPM will be restored to its factory default values and Windows will reinitialize it. 2. When you perform a clean installation of a new operating system, you can reset Windows 11 without deleting data and reset by clearing all data. To perform a complete reset, you can clear TPM. Clearing the TPM before performing the clean installation of Windows 11 ensures that the new operating system can fully deploy any TPM-based functionality it includes. After clearing the TPM, the Windows operating system reinitializes it and takes its ownership again. However, it is not necessary to clear TPM before performing the clean installation of Windows 11, as explained in this guide. 3. When you are selling your computer. When selling your computer, clearing TPM to the factory default settings is a good step. Clearing TPM will delete all the data and keys stored on the TPM chip. However, if you have encrypted your hard drive with BitLocker, you should decrypt your hard drive and backup all the data before clearing TPM. Things to take care of before clearing TPM in Windows. Ensure you have a backup of all data protected by the TPM, such as BitLocker recovery keys, virtual smart cards, and sign-in pins. Do not clear the TPM on devices you do not own, like work or school PCs. If you need to temporarily suspend TPM operations, turn off the TPM instead of clearing it. Note that this option is not available on TPM version 2.0. Always use the Trusted Platform Module Management Console to clear the TPM, not directly from UEFI. Read your computer's manual and contact the manufacturer's support if needed before clearing the TPM. How to turn TPM on or off? If you have a TPM version 1.2, your computer may have an option to turn on or off the TPM. Open the Run command box pressing Win plus R and type tpm.msc. Hit Enter after that. The Trusted Platform Module Management Console should open. Now, click on the Action menu and see if the option to turn off the TPM is available there. If yes, select it to turn off the TPM. After turning off the TPM, you can turn it on again through the Action menu in the TPM Management Console. For a detailed guide, you can follow this link. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.